Hey, you know what? You are right. There is a point in a relationship where a man can get too comfortable. And I found that out this morning when I was washing this nigga's drawers.
Why? What happened?
I'm living with skid marks, guy. I don't get it. Why do men get skid marks? Is it laziness? Are they in a rush or what?
I don't know, but it goes hand in hand with guys pissing on the seat.
I tell you one thing. When your man is too comfortable to wipe his own ass, that's the end of romance, right?